very important information from father to son. I give you two of Ireland's finest men, Filthy Gorgeous and Fabio!
St. Patty's Day. It's my favorite holiday. And I learned a song in honor of it. It's an old Irish song. It's been passed down from generation to generation, from father to son, and the boy's on the verge of manhood. And it's called Down to the Old Pub Instead. Your duty to find you lass with childbearing hips and pink supple ass, and make her your wife and love her with love so true. Now some rivers run high, some rivers run low. When her river runs red, then she starts in her flow. And it's called menstruation, and here's what it means to you. She'll retain her water, her breasts will be tender, and every third word that you say will offend her. Get out of the house and go down to the old pub instead. And she'll want to make love, if you do, you're a fool, cause you'll only end up with a bloody O'Toole. Get out of the house, down to the old pub instead. So turn off the light, boy, and take off your hat, and drop to your knees, say a prayer to St. Pat. Then he'll give you the strength to get out of the bed, and for Ireland's sake, go down to the old pub instead. We can escape from the lady in red and get out of the house and go down to the old pub instead.